apology for all of that unpleasantness. I will, but first we need to deal with Dormammu. That was no more than a shadow of his true power. He's the master of this dimension and can twist its dark magic to his whims. And it gets worse. Dormammu has an infinity stone.
Of course he does.
It's what opened the first rift between our dimensions.
So
I tried to chase it here, but it was too late. For me, and perhaps for reality. I'm afraid so. And unless we stop him, he'll make every dimension as dark as this one. The doctor is in. We'll need to make our way to Dormammu's lair and pick up a little something. Did anyone call for a doctor? Extra along the way.
Does it give me the finger to fight?
Crimson bands of Sitarak! Wand of Wartoon! Bolts of Ballpack!
Toying with a reality stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perceptions. Mama has imbued these mindless ones with his own essence. They won't be nearly as easy to defeat.
Come back.
crystals that we can use to absorb and reflect Dormammu's energy, if we can find them. These are the crystals I spoke of. I can sense that you carry similar ones already. We should be able to use these to erect a mystical shield, block their attack, and absorb the energy. The crystals are fused into the mindless one's stone forms.
Oh yeah.
Perhaps we could remove them. No,
no, no. I'm never letting you go.
Expected, but there should be more as we traverse closer to Dormammu and the stone.
Nope. Portal.
Whoa.
All of these winding paths and warp holes are giving me a bloody migraine.
Yeah.
ultimate move, Bells.
I didn't mean to press that. I meant to, you know, just press this one. But hey, I knew dynamite was the answer somewhere. Ready?
This box is broken.
I won't let you. I'm not playing around, but I won't let you. I can't get up.
toying with a reality stone's power. He's altering the fundamental prop.
You ready to fight your mom, Boo?
Of this dimension, right down to our perception of it.
To our doom! Doggy! Jinx, you owe me a soda!
How about gummy?
I don't want it.
The Kingpin had no idea the power he possessed. But I've been watching, and I now know what these crystals can do in more experienced hands. Here, let me show you. You heroes have no idea what you found, do you? I was keeping my eyes on you, but perhaps the time has come for fists instead. You fight with honor. That's your first mistake. Why brawl like common ruffians when we could be working out a deal that benefits us all? Crystals, ISO 8, call them what you will. Soon, they'll all be mine! And you thought one of me was hard to handle.
Make way for a profession.
Perhaps I should have thought this through a bit more. Take your spoils.
I
must admit,
This alliance you've built is quite inspiring. Perhaps I should craft one of my own.
Look at him strut out.
Well, that was certainly unusual. Anyone know what that was all about?
All that matters is that he is gone, that we have his crystals, and that Dormammu lies ahead.
Pew, 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 pew!
Dormammu's lair is near. Focus the energy from the crystals to destroy his enchanted barrier. We can't delay. Dormammu's shield must be broken. We can absorb their attacks with the crystals and redirect the energy at the barrier. We'll need more crystals to destroy the barrier. Luckily, the mindless ones are bringing them right to us. Fantastic! The barrier is beginning to weaken.
Check this!
Firebird!
makes even my head spin.
Glad I didn't have those tacos after all, because I'd probably be spilling them back into my mask about now.
Only darkness for you and all of reality.
We have to show you how to, right? We're not smart enough to put you in Judy good.
Oh my gosh, for realsies, it's fair.
You should have heard
my. Now that's fair.
Which sorcerer is truly supreme, Steven?
I have Dorma. And he is about to extinguish your flame once and for all.
Just go.
exceptionally brave or insane.
Let me help with that.
I don't even know how to. message,
man. Hitting him as hard as I can.
Almost there. Who are you going to have? You got this.
Dreadful debacle this devolved into. Oh, it still stands strong. It has merely been temporarily trumped by the megalithic magician and his flaming facade. Indeed, a fortuitous finding we could never have anticipated upon arriving in this dismal dimension. I am excited to examine it upon returning. Calm your concerns, comrade. This sapphire scientist has friends with formidable facilities all over our world, and on countless others.
You cannot destroy the
JK.
He's right,
Yuna.
Fuck you! I just killed him!
Energies.
Let go! I don't gotta play!
But we most definitely can. And if Dormammu spills this black magic into our world, he would be unstoppable there too. Of course, without the Reality Stone, he can't merge our dimensions together. And without the darkness to fuel him, he wouldn't last long. So, if I can open a portal back to our plane of existence, perhaps we can take the stone somewhere safe. Or at least somewhere safer than this.
Raven, just a portal.
Where is Magneto? I think he was supposed to be in there. We came here to escape the chaos of Earth. Our people were trapped at the heart of far too many conflicts over the centuries.
Don't worry, I'm the princess.
Assailed from all sides by those who wish to harm or exploit us. Only by removing ourselves from their world could we ever truly hope to find peace?
Hey,
so,
Manny.
Tell us, my dear sister. Why have you opened our doors to the same chaos we fought so hard to leave behind?
No matter how we may try to cut ourselves off from our home planet, my queen, we still have friends and allies who need our help. Who are we to ignore their plight?
We are inhumans. As both humans and mutants alike have repeatedly reminded us, we stand alone. And unless your friends can convince the king otherwise, so do they.